Here you'll see next project that I worked on was a transfer out of a case that had been sitting around for a few years into a Panzer Cougar Max PC case. As you can see, it had been sitting around a while, needed a good cleanup. Also, the board had a hard life, PCI Express slot had been pulled out of the board. PCI Express had to be split apart by plastic to make sure there was no shorting, as the board didn't work when I first got it. Water cooling was extremely dirty on removal. GTX 970, 1000 watt power supply, AMD motherboard, On the initial startup of this build, I noticed a lot of problems with overheating on the water loop. It was shutting itself down, so I pulled it apart to have an inspection of what was going on. I found a lot of foreign particles and build-up or deposits inside the water loop. It took a lot of time, and I had to make a custom connection and adaption across the sink from a power supply to have it running while I flushed the system. It took a bit of time, but it had to be done. The case Panzer Cougar that I have here was massive and it was awesome. It had so much room to put in more custom water cooling, room for like 240mm radiators. I used a pull-pull configuration with the fans at the end with an exhaust fan on the roof or the top to exhaust the hot air that was going to be coming in from each side. Cable management was really good and easy to work with as well, with the back half of the case, just purely cable management. Made things look really nice and neat from the front with the glass window. This is a really good quality case. Really happy with it. The price for this build is a bit hard to determine because everything was supplied. It was just a couple of high speed fans and some black lights that were installed at the end of the build to give it some customization. At the end of the day, it had an FX 8150 running at 3.9 gigahertz overclocked with a 970 clocked 1392 megahertz. Also had a 128 SSD along with a 720 320 gigabyte Barracuda and 16 gigabytes of 800 MB RAM. Hope you enjoyed the inside of the build. The purple was the theme of the case. I ended up going with a couple of black lights. It doesn't show up on the camera as well, but the white really stands out. The PCB board between the RAM all stands out as a green, very unique. You have to see it with your own eyes to get a feel of what it actually looks like, but you can sort of make it out there. I hope you enjoyed.